Moved to Spokane in 1991. My kids just felt at home. We spent a lot of time downtown at Riverfront Park when they used to have the little carnival rides underneath the pavilion. We would end up there every weekend. All three of my kids played Hoop Fest. 1 year I was coach. My daughter's teams always had the tie-dyed shirts and the crazy hair. We had some good memories.
It's more than just a slogan. Nonstop Local KHQ is truly local.